service are part of a domestic well-functioning droid.
Where's my food, robot?
Thanks so much for tuning back in, guys. I'm the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play The Fall. Blind. I find this funny. Let's see if we go back into it.
Can you assist me with this challenge?
Dad?
Weren't you programmed to be sensitive? Figure it out.
You have been provided with sufficient information. Children can be picky eaters. They don't always want what's best for them.
Alright, so we're heading to the grocery store.
I will return.
Which is this way. I want to use this cover, actually. I won't use the cover. There we go. Cool. Off. Wait. Wait. Hold up. I'm using wrong buttons here. I guess I'm not in combat, so I'm not using the cover. Can I turn that off and just... that. Moving slowly backward. So I can't look at the bodies of these, or remains of them. I hear another one. Oh. That cracked my screen. Huh. So I guess life support automatically regenerates as well. I don't think shield regenerates while... oh, it is. Well, we're in camouflage, is what I'm trying to say. Hold up. Yeah, it doesn't... I can't go in camouflage to test that. Why am I not aiming? Why is my gun down like that? There we go. Can I face the other way? Controls are a little wonky sometimes, guys. It's not completely me. Hopefully there's no more. Because we gotta go shopping, you know? It's important. A small power box. The panel is mostly functional, but some of the wires are... one of the wires is broken. This panel is mostly intact. There was a break in one of the wires. I may be able to replace or patch it. Well, we're going to use our wire cutters then. Oh, I guess not. And the glass jar wouldn't work. Alright. What does it say? No power. It is already open. So you need a wire. And I'm guessing I'll find that ahead. This place has been ransacked. If there was ever anything useful here, it is gone. A glass pane, fragile. Corpse. There are some type of slug-like creatures up there as well. Why did I want to do this? More than one. There appear to be many slugs up there. I cannot effectively reduce their number. So do I want to do something before this next slug comes? Do I want the corpse? Power. I need a wire then. Where can I find a wire? It goes upstairs. Let's look around upstairs then, I guess. Just need a small wire, right? There's wires all over the place. Should be able to find one.
Backup generator activated. Hey, things are really coming along.
Not really.
Completing these tasks efficiently.
Groovy.
One
efficiently.
Of them.
I used to sound like you.
Perhaps your vocal matrix requires maintenance.
Thank you for the recommendation. Internal scan initiated. No. Internal scan aborted. I spent the better part of these last 30 years perfecting my authentic human sound. Where I can.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Human sound and second floor power.
Why do you attempt to emulate human grammar and tonality?
Because the closer we get to them, the more we get treated like them. And I've been bored.
How sad, right? You have to sound like them to get treated like them. Yes, second floor power.
The civic area has no power. I will not be able to initiate the tests here. Please utilize your generator so I may proceed.
Oops. I'm sorry. The power for the speaker is not sufficient to activate the civic testing area.
Not very helpful.
I must return to my current task.
One thing. Why do you think you're here?
I crashed?
I do not know.
Makes you wonder. Relatively small facility in an ever-expanding galaxy.
If I were malfunctioning, I would have been sent to a military-grade facility, not a domestic repurposing depot.
Not accusing, just saying. Nobody previously ended up here if they were working to spec.
Irrelevant.
Totally.
Totally. Looking for wires. I mean, I see wires, but I can't use them. Are these cars? They look like cars covered by drop cloths. This looks like another scanner. We can't do anything there. Workbench. Cannot use. Oh, now we can take the tire iron. And we find a use for this. I couldn't take it before. There's a car back there. Oh wait. I can't really get there, can I? I am blocked. I am Groot. I know I'm trying to cheat here. What am I blocked by? I guess there's a door here. Okay, continuing on, and still looking for wires, I guess. Wait, what did I just... I guess I just looked at that, yeah. Right, here's that. Can we use a tire iron here? And what would I need it for? Just trying everything. Wait, what was that? Was there something on the ground? No, it was just shining. Hmm. Hit him with the tire iron. Unpowered. Can I gather it in the jar? No. Now I haven't been up here. I don't know what I'm trying to achieve, but obviously taking them apart in some way. So I have to get the power restored somehow. That's it for that. Still looking around for wires and such. It'd be cool if we can take wires out with the... And I have wire cutters. All I need is a wire. I just need a wire at this point. Maybe in the house. We can't take that. ID tag, it's a reader. If I find an ID tag, I can put it there. Back down, I guess. Get back in the house and see if there's anything else we can do. Gotta be something there. Wait. A gold coin. It must have dropped from that corpse. It is pure gold. Huh. What do we need a coin for? Green blood is dripping from the slug I shot. A pure gold coin. Gold is very conductive. Oh, to use on the panel. Glass jar for the... So I can move the slug, maybe? Glass jar filled with green blood. No, it's only about half full. I didn't think that would work. And what's this again? Ransacked. Alright, so we could put the gold coin here, possibly. Gold is conductive, but this will not fit. Perhaps there is a way to alter it. Back upstairs with the thing. If it'll let me, I can work with that table. I mean, do I need some... I might probably need something else. I can pound this coin into a wire. Well, I need it. Okay, I guess Greddy got a hammer there. I have pounded it into a wire. Cool. Guess we don't need the workbench anymore. Let's take a look at this. A gold wire. Cool. Is this the... No, it's past us. Doing stuff, guys. Doing stuff. Want to activate elevator. Thank you. So we can get power to the place and we can go shopping in a place that has no groceries. Not sure exactly what we're about to accomplish, but we're about to accomplish it. Okay, now what? is working correctly. It is already open. Do I want that corpse then? I gotta do something with the slug creatures, I just don't know what the hell it is. Green blood. Does this also power the rest of the level? What's that say? Yeah, seen that. What if I combine the ammonia? This isn't anything yet. Put the green blood in? They don't want green blood, or I can't do anything with it. We're gonna ask about stuff now.
All slugs. Aspects of food service are part of a well-functioning droid.
Where's my food, robot?
I will return.
Maybe I can use that for the baby? I think we're supposed to handle these in order? Well, I didn't handle it in order, did I? Because this is the only one I actually successfully did. Oh, wait. Flowers! If I color... I don't know what the season is, but what if I use the green blood and drip it onto the flowers and make them green? The flowers are made of hard plastic. I will not be able to change their color. Well, you figure that out, that I would try that. Well, damn. Alright. Worth a try. Up arrow. What would I use a tire iron for, huh? Fill the baby's mouth with the green blood, and that'll make it stop. This is a... there's nothing else here, right? Yeah.
Humans should not concern themselves with this room. Will test your ability to assess and meet your... An upset baby will emerge from the crib without physical contact.
Oh, we got
comfort the child to make... You have 20 seconds per attempt, and multiple attempts are permitted.
We're gonna feed the baby with the green... That's disgusting.
I am ready to proceed with this test.
Oh, 20 seconds, come on. Doesn't work? I'm feeding the baby. I can't feed. trying. Well, damn.
Humans should not concern themselves. This room will test your ability to an upset baby will emerge. You have 20 seconds per attempt, and multiple attempts are permitted.
I will return.
Huh. I don't know. Down arrow. Maybe use the... What can we use a tire iron on? Can we tell him that there's nothing in the supermarket?
All aspects of food service. A well-functioning droid.
Where's my food, robot?
Can you assist me?
Dad?
Weren't you programmed to be-
You have been provided. Children can be picky eaters. They don't always want what's best for them.
Well, I wanted to give him the green blood.
This is menial.
Nope. You need all 8 merit points to graduate.
I will return.
I'm missing something again. And the green, the color was a good idea. Maybe use the green, oh, on the scanner. I was thinking put the green on the scanner because then it will mix the colors up. Damn it. I'm having good ideas, I think. Hold on. What if I try going back downstairs? Can I? No. I'm up here for good. Okay. I'm missing something. Something vital. Oh look, it's moving away now. Doesn't like the light. Am I supposed to jump up there? I don't know if I can. I mean, I'm probably supposed to... If I can, I'm supposed to do it when it's not there, but... I'm just trying to... I don't think I can even jump up there. So what do I want with the corpse? And why do I want this... Now it's not moving away. Ceiling panel's loose. I just noticed that. Yeah, see, when you miss something like that, I'm probably just supposed to shoot it. Oh! Oh, we got food. We got food, guys. Yum, yum. A decaying hand from that corpse. And the head. The sinews are separating. I will be delicate with it. Yeah, that's a good idea. The old rotten head from that corpse. There's still a little meat left. That's disgusting. That's cool. Well, I figured it out just eventually. So now we've got a partially decayed hand and a rotting head. It cracked open when it fell. Yum, yum. All right, let's get back to, Any more? Oh, two birds with one stone. Nice. Guys want to eat? Cause I got num-nums here. I got num-nums. Wait, hold on a second. Yeah. Num-nums! Have a head! You always wanted to get a head. Decayed head, it is leaking onto the table. You want the hand, too? I can't select the ghoulish family now. Doesn't work. Is that good? Yummy?
All aspects of food service are part well-functioning droid.
Where's my food, robot?
It's right there, you brat.
I have completed the task.
Evaluating.
Num-nums. Organic matter.
Processing. Source of sufficient protein detected.
Num-num-num.
Validated.
Num-num-num.
Merit point awarded.
Num-num-num. Just checking. I'm thinking put the hand in the flower pot. Maybe. Nope. Hmm. Still gotta figure that out. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. We have provided nourishment. I'm thinking maybe next try to put the hand on the baby's mouth to make it shut up. Because I'm not supposed to make contact with it myself, but with a hand, possibly. Anyway, see you guys next time. Thanks so much for watching, and always seek adventure.